next day.
Hey, Lieutenant. I should go looking for supplies, you reckon?
Yes.
Let's go.
I'm gonna put my gun down here out of sight so we can grab some more stuff. Wait, who the hell is that? That's the lieutenant. Lieutenant!
What?
What are you doing here?
Some bandits stole my food.
Well, we kinda stole your food. You're on drugs or something. Finn, you take my gun. Need to get home. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, I think you guys should go look for some supplies while I stay down here and make sure no zombies break in.
Alright.
Alright. Lieutenant. See you guys in a bit.
So where do you reckon the zombies are going to come from, like up there or through there, stuff like that?
I don't know, they could be there. They could come from anywhere.
Never know.
Where did you get this time?
I don't know, you know.
Alright, I'll go scout in the area.
It's a Russian zombie!
This is a pretty good balaclava. Let's keep it.
I'll get my gun and let's head to the garden. Nothing here, we need to go and check another place.
How do you think we're going to survive if it feels like 3 years or like 2 years? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Trying to kill them, just spot them. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a chance to survive. Yeah.
Let's go check the garden. Strawberries. Okay, we just had a drink. Let's go look for more supplies.
Yep. looking for Russian bases. Leave your gun here, Finn. I think this was an old Russian base.
Yeah.
So
be careful, there might be Russian ambushes. This place looks like a death in itself.
Duck it. This guy's dying. Duck it quickly, quickly. Press it, press it. Doesn't look like it.
Nope.
Let's head back to the end. It's wrong, guys. Alright, I got a news report from Command, guys. Listen up. They said a whole battalion of Russians is coming. They're sending some scouts over, probably. They said the ETA is probably in a week. They're sending, like, about 100 helicopters. So need to be careful. That's going to be a lot of Russians. Let's head out. Let's head back to base, I guess.
Yeah.
You want some fresh water? Just keep that. Come on. Put it in the back shoulder. Actually, no, I'll just hold it. Let's go. Hold this. Soldier, hold his gun.
Let's go.
Alright, guys, let's stay here for the rest of the day, I guess, because we can't do that much more because we've been out, cleared the area.
Yeah.
Alright.
Just say watch out for the Russians.
Yes.